Runs out, and we're heading to halftime. And now, the start of the second half. Neither side jumping out ahead through the first two quarters. Toronto trailing. And the foul on Avery Bradley. His third foul of the game. Here's Tom. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. He has five. Pass to LeBron. Left side, Davis. Here we go, one on one. The first one falls. Good on both. LeBron with it. Back to Davis. Outside Rondo. Pass to Green. It's good coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo. He's got 10.
And also, Steve, I think he's the definition of a lockdown defender. It doesn't matter what style of player he's up against. He can handle just about anything that's thrown at him. Another bucket in the paint, that's something they just have not been able to stop today.
Now here's LeBron. He's got 10. Here's Davis. Again, the Lakers.
He's got so much junk in his trunk, he'll find a way to hurt you.
Here's Powell. Back to Lowry. There's Rajon Rondo with the foul. That will be foul number 5 on him.
That's really a tough call. One you don't like to see, but it was called, and now he's got to really make sure that he's on top of his game here in regards to not picking up another foul. That was his 5th right there.
Now, here is Lowry. 9 points in the game so far.
They are really struggling with fouls, Kevin. It's still early, but one more foul, and they're over the limit.
Toronto calls timeout. Side Green for 3, and another 3 for the Lakers.
Up and in on every one of their first 3 shots to start the second half.
Now here is Lowry.
That foul gives him 4, so he's just 2 away from being Dairy Queen.
Free throw drops for Lowry. And so Lowry nails both of them. In the lead. Here's Green. This is the 3.
Boy, have they been hitting the glass hard or what? I'm surprised it's such a tight game.
Here's Bradley. He's usually able to provide some lift to his team, averaging 6 points a game. Kuzma knocks down the 3 ball. He has 5.
They are wreaking havoc on him with the 3-point shot here.
Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone. Outside Lowry. And there's the call on James. That That's his third foul so far. Bonus situation in effect, so we'll head to the free throw line for two. And the Lakers making a change here. So after making the first, he goes one for two. Pass to Green. Releases. Wasted no time on that shot, but it's off the mark. And so it looks like the Raptors will retain possession here. A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter. Lowry with the ball. They double him with Green. Outside for Lowry. The tray. And again, Toronto no luck.
He's building the house with those bricks. I mean, one reason is he keeps trying to force it up when he's defended well.
That's the ball. Share the sugar.
Making a change here. No luck that time either. Davis with it, and they're pushing it up. Siakam. Now here's Cousins. Back to LeBron. And they cash in right away with a quick shot. He's got 12.
Nice pass. He got the ball right into his teammate's shooting pocket. On time and on target.
Outside Lowry.
It's been a real difficult game for him offensively, and it's costly.
Ron right side from about 16. And too long on the shot.
Boy, there was no hand in his face right there. I thought for sure he was going to knock that down.
Points for him. Green. The Lakers with the ball. LeBron outside. And another three for the Lakers.
The D has gotten a little lax defending the three-point shot at that end.
Now here is Davis. That'll be foul number five on him, and due to the bonus, we'll be headed to the free throw. And the first one at the line is good. The Lakers making a switch here, and both free throws good for Davis. Here's Rondo. He has six. Outside, Green. It's good, coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo. He's got 16.
This looks like a pregame shoot-around with all the threes they're allowing.
Now, here is Davis. And the foul called on Daniel Green. That's his third foul so far. Bonus situation in effect, so we'll head to the free throw line for two. First one falls for it. And the Raptors making a change here. And both free throws good for Davis. Here's Rondo. Back to Cousins. Outside, Green. There's the triple. They get it back.
If he can improve on what's been a shaky day for him thus far, they could stretch this lead out.
Here's Davis. Another shot. Swing gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and two shots coming up. Rondo and the Lakers making a change here. And he knocks down the first one. The Raptors making a switch here. And so he makes both from the line. Up top, Cousins. Back to LeBron. Gives him the lead pass. Here's Davis. And he finishes it off with a one-handed jam. Thank you. Here's Powell. He's got 11. Outside Lowry. And the foul called on Daniel Green. That will get him his fourth foul of the game, and due to the bonus, we'll head to the line for two.
And I tell you, another quality that separates him from the crowd is the way he will fight his way through any screen in front of him. I mean, he just takes pride in not losing his man easily.
LeBron outside. He's had troubles at the line so far this one, going 0 for 3. Toronto trailing. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
And the foul called on Daniel Green. That'll be foul number 5 on him, and due to the bonus, we'll be headed to the free throw line. Free throw drops for Lowry. The Lakers making a switch here. And so Lowry nails both of them. Here's Green. 16 points for him. LeBron outside, lets it go with a three. LeBron with another miss. Well, it's been an exciting game. Plenty of offense as we head to the fourth quarter. And when we return, we'll get the fourth quarter rolling right here on 2K Sports.